Can you actually write with octopus ink? Well, let's find out.
This is cuttlefish ink. Very similar to octopus ink, except people use this all over the world to actually cook with. And they like the way it tastes. Yeah, a little fishy, salty.
Using a fountain pen, it didn't really write that well. So I grabbed a brush, and it worked really nicely.